You ready to go work? Let's go.
The dogs that we're considering are really the best of the best.
It's what they were bred and raised to do.
If their person is in harm's way, they have to make the decision not to take that command.
There's three boys and two girls. Patriot, Potomac, Primrose, Poppet, and Phil.
I think you're a bit of a celebrity already.
Puppy raisers teach them manners, teach them foundation, and expose them to the world.
I'm a veteran, so Patriot is gonna be my best friend.
You need to do a good job because someone's putting their trust and faith in this animal.
You never know which make it all the way through to guide. It could be one, it could be none.
Can you please just be good?
Lots of things to work on.
The major challenge with Potomac is he'll lunge and jerk me off balance.
I'm on the fence with Patriot. He's intense.
A little bit nervous. That's two fails for Phil today.
I don't know if he's gonna make it.
We've got testing on Friday.
Primrose, we're up.
You make us proud, okay?
Pop it forward.
Good girl.
I think I've seen enough.
A lot don't make it, and it is heartbreaking to have a dog cut.
It's not easy to be visually impaired, and a cane can help, but it's not as great as a fuzzy face and a wet nose.
This is Megan calling from Guide Dog.
We're excited to find out if it's a yes or a no.
Good boy. Good boy.